我很高兴见到你。你看，咱们有三年多，是吧？没有见面了。你是参与到这个中国发展事业中，做了很多事情的人，是我们的老朋友。你是我今年啊见到的第一位美国朋友。我总认为啊，中美关系基础是在民间的，我是寄希望于美国人民的。在当今世界啊这样的一个形势下，我们可以进行各种有利于我们两国人民，有利于整个人类的一些活动，我们都做这方面的促进者。
Very honored to have this chance to meet. And we've always had great conversations, and we'll have a lot of important topics to discuss today. I was very disappointed I couldn't come during these last 4 years. And so it's very exciting to be back.